And what is the correlation between RAFT and STEM?
What RAFT focuses on in creating these kits for teachers are projects that have a science or a STEM theme to them. So they have kits, for example, where you can make little air-powered moving vehicles, things like that. So what kids are doing in the process of building and then experimenting and kind of iterating on their designs is learning certain fundamental science concepts, science or math concepts.